The culprits who are behind these murders are inside jail now. Some culprits have already died. But without knowing the actual reason of the murder, more than 50% of the murder cases have not been solved. When you go deep into the matter, the most shocking feeling is that those who have died did not know for what they have died. A murderer doesn't know for what reason he is doing this crime. The main aim is money alone. Every crime was done just for money alone. Strange point is that bad people are not alone behind these kind of activities. Good people who...
Crime should increase, theft should improve, robbery should develop. Then alone I can increase my income and I will contribute to you also, my dear. Oh Lord, save me alone.
Stop praying now. I told you to buy 5 crowns near my father's place. When you are going to buy me that?
I have invested a lot of money in purchasing land and I've lost my hair also. Now still you want to buy more? Okay, I will buy.
Look, darling, you know one thing? Our neighbor is going to buy 20 acres in his wife's name, it seems. He is police. But your head, if he is able to buy 20 acres means being a head, how you have to be? You're not even able to buy 5 acres for me, your darling.
Please don't stand next to me like this. My mood is changing, dear.
Oh, dear.
Whether you have done your business or not, I don't care. You know how to put up a shop at the corporation, right? Shouldn't we government employees get paid? Get off from me.
Sir,
leave
money.
Me. Hey, give it.
Useless fellows, tagging money which I have kept from milk for my baby, no?
Do whatever you want, buddy, but
sir,
get me
some money. Sir, I don't
have money, sir. Hand over the money, Dad. You keep moving. Hey, what's your matter, dude? Hey, guys, come here. Sir, all the documents are right, sir. I know everything is there, but if you want the key, you gotta give
sir,
me the money.
I only 400 rupees, sir.
Hey, give, man.
What, bro? Your father is doing as if he has lent money to them.
100 bucks. Never mind, give him the keys.
He's
sir, just keep the keys, sir.
Yo, man.
What are you guys up to?
Shooting all your vices in the camera.
And then?
If you listen to what I say, then I'll show this to mom and say that you're struggling such a lot. Or else, I'll show it to your senior officers.
Mm-hmm. Hey, bro.
Sir.
Look here. I asked my wife to gift me a son. She gifted me a big headache. This fellow is planning to get me caught.
Leave it, sir. All children are like that. Concentrate on your job.
Hey, now tell me, what do you
I
want?
I need money.
I can't spare a single penny for you. Get lost.
Don't lie to your own son, Pop. I know how much you collected today. Give me my share.
Huh? Your share? Is this your grandfather's property? Try standing here for 1 hour. Entire body will burn off. Can't even take a restroom break. Only then you'll understand. What are you looking at? What are you staring at? Between them and us, there is no big difference. They get the money after the vehicle stops, and we stop the vehicle and get the money.
But there is one difference.
What?
They are begging without the uniform, and you are begging with the uniform.
It's a big mistake. You being my son is a big mistake.
That you should have thought 20 years back. Tomorrow is my birthday, 21 years. That's why I'm asking you money.
Celebrating your birthday should be with your own hard-earned money, and not by threatening your father and whacking his hard-earned money. Let me also remind you one more thing. This uniform is the only thing that gives you your identity. Now, once I'm going to remove it, not even a single dog is going to wag its tail looking at you.
You won't change. You will never change. There is no point telling you. You should not see me forever. Your dad must have told you all this,
How
right?
do you know, bro?
All this I know, man. Even our mother tongue has had lot of changes. But our fathers have not changed their dialogue. They all look different but are all the same, man.
All fathers are like this, dude. Thankless fellas. They behave as if they were born as fathers. We only gave them promotion, right? If only we were not born, they would have been ashamed as time went by.
Look, bro, if all our fathers consider us as their friends, then there is no point of us being friends. They are all like that. That's why we are like this.
Let us not waste time by talking about all these fellows. We should be celebrating this baby
elephant's
birthday.
That's right. Birthday baby, give me your keys. We were all born to drink. So for your birthday, we'll definitely drink. You guys wait here, I'll come now.
Cheers!
Dad, I'm going to college.
Okay, dear. Go carefully. What a daughter I have who doesn't even look at the father's face while talking. I feel very happy. Very proud too. Hope nobody gets a daughter like this.
Look, dear.
Yes, Virat. Why do you call me?
Son-in-law is doing job in IT. He needs only 5 sovereign. But my sister needs 50 sovereign, okay?
Virat. I got married to you because you're looking beautiful. That doesn't mean I got to assist in settling all your other sisters. Your father is there, right? Why the hell is he... you're getting angry, no problem. It's also my responsibility, right? Sweetheart, where's the key?
Huh? See where you have kept.
Never drink like this, dude. Head is spinning.
If you drink raw, this is what happens.
Keep quiet. Next time onwards, we'll pour water, huh?
Hey, bro. Can't find the key, man.
Here, people are searching for the vehicles. You're searching for your key.
What? The vehicle is missing?
Yes, sir.
Search in your pocket, Dad.
Dude, show my pocket.
Check inside your pocket.
Hilton, it's inside your pocket. Just check it.
In my pocket? What's this? I see a receipt here.
What, man? Nobody went for work or what?
Vehicle is missing, sir.
Vehicle is missing. What happened?
My son's birthday has been celebrated by the head constable,
sir. That's a good news, sir.
They celebrated after mortgaging it.
This is why I keep saying we should have daughters. They'll be faithful, not like these guys.
Whose birthday is it today?
Tell me, in which pawn shop is he pledged to the vehicle?
One guy came here and said his father has died, that's why he gave money.
His father has not died. His son has killed his father.
Huh?
The son has done a cold-blooded murder and has taken his vehicle along with him. And for that vehicle, you have given money.
Oh my God.
No problem. Now your job is, give about 25,000 rupees cash. And the vehicle's key should also be given to us. Whatever proof is there in the vehicle, we will destroy it completely.
Hey, don't think or you're going to repent.
What, man? Those guys are not listening to you and he's also not listening to you. Okay, let's move to the court. The judge will listen to us.
Here, take your money. Take your money.
Here, yeah, man.
Hey, Hilton. You should not take this money into our usual account. This is my son's hard-earned money.
Hey, listen to the list I'm going to read out now. The Wayside Hotel, Beauty Parlor, Massage Center and the Bar and Club. Wine Shop, Real Estate Market, Licensed Lodge, Gambling, Drugs. Including all these accounts we are supposed to get and another 25,000 rupees we are supposed to get.
Hey, how come the news has come here before we reached?
Yeah, true. Scotland Yard police also should learn from our guy sitting here. You got it?
You cannot hide your deeds so fast.
Sir.
What's up?
Both of us actually.
Eloped from home or what?
Yes, sir.
You one cast, she another cast, and the people at home did accept, right?
First you will get out of the house and elope away, and then get into trouble later on. And then you put all the people around you in trouble. And then you request all of us to give you protection. Actually, you guys are the worst people than suicide bombers. At least they are only killing 10 people around them. The entire story ends there. But if you guys join together, two villages are being destroyed.
Actually, it is my friend who told me that if you go to the police station, they'll get us married.
What's your friend's name?
Savior, sir.
Savior. You'll also find one another guy roaming with him. They do the job of uniting couples all over the town. Both these guys should be remanded in police custody.
How much money you have?
Only 2,000, sir.
Give it here.
Sincere guy doing his job.
Keep it and take. Go home. After a few days, I'll come and meet you. You both need not go alone. Hey, you, get them on the bus right now. Within 15 days, I'll see what you guys are going to do. Be like good children, go fast.
No, sir,
hey,
no, sir,
come
no,
here.
Sir.
Hey,
they're not coming, sir.
Sir, sir, please, sir.
Take this girl inside. Come on,
please. Come, I'm paying you now.
Please, sir.
Go, get inside.
After seeing the sincere policeman, from Atlanta police, at least four officers will salute him, I'm sure for them.
I only did the duty, da.
Which responsibility
is he referring? Please return back the $1,000. That's what he's telling. Okay, what is the collection of this month?
Very dull.
He has suffered loss.
This month, collection for me also is very low.
Almighty God, all our lives are in your hands, but my life is solely dependent on this police station. Long live the police department.
Hello, sir.
What's wrong? Crowd is missing? God knows. Hope they are all alive.
Sir, only 18 tokens are given up, sir.
What, dude? Crime rate is decreasing nowadays or what? I doubt you're whacking the token
today. No, sir. Without your knowledge, not even a single fly will fly here, sir. Token number one.
Hello, sir. I've given a complaint regarding my jewel robbery. It's been 1 month. Nothing happened so far, sir.
How would it work? Only if you put fuel will the vehicle run.
How much can you give now?
100 rupees, sir. All right, give me 10,000 bucks.
10,000?
Today your jewelry is worth 2.5 lakhs. Now if you're arguing for 10,000, you're not going to get it back.
Okay, sir.
Come back on the
5th. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Go. 8th of next month. 10th of next month. 15th of next month. All nonsense romance, there's a complaint. Keep moving. Come back on the 20th. Keep moving. What, man? Didn't give him the token.
Sir, I came earlier. That time I kept a ration card here.
Oh, you are that guy. Give me 5,000.
Sir, it's not a new card, sir. It's my card.
Your card only 5,000. New card is free.
Sir, what is this, sir? Everything is contrasted to what you have written on the board.
The board is only free. My services are not free.
In a month, how much do you spend for your civil supplies and domestic provisions?
1,000 rupees, sir.
How much does it cost?
8,000 rupees, sir.
For 2 months?
16,000 rupees, sir.
No, I'm asking for only 5,000, right? Cash in one hand, card in the other hand. You want the card or
not? I want, sir.
Then give the cash. If I give everything for free, you won't know the value of it. That's why I take money from you guys. Henceforth, keep everything safe. Now, take and leave.
These documents are only used for two things. One for bail and the other for mortgage. This is our share and this is the department share.
Good morning, sir. Good morning,
for
sir.
For the boss itself, there is a delay of 5 minutes. But I get it so fast. All is the glory of
welcome,
money.
Welcome, Mr. Collection King. I was waiting for you for a very long time.
Whatever I give is going to be less for you. Please don't see the collection alone. Also, look at the pending cases.
Whatever case the public is bringing, I'm keeping it as a just for you, my dear. Otherwise, I will lose my collection.
Keep saying the same thing. Only the cash is moving forward. Case is not moving.
You don't worry about that, buddy.
I just told 2. You're asking for 3 now.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hey, this month it's your turn, right? You might have crossed me and come. Couldn't you inform me? I would have cleared it for you, right?
You forget that case. You first give me the money.
Keep looking at the connection only. Whatever you do, your hair is not going to grow back.
All right. Look at the sincere guys doing their job. For this, you get your salary.
Wake him up. Mm.
Oh,
hey.
Sir.
Oh, it's you. The only place where I can sleep peacefully. That too you are not allowing.
He's a sincere police officer.
Do you do night duty at home or what?
Why are you spoiling my mood of talking domestic affairs? Well, let us at least discuss some other topic.
Then why do you go to your second wife's home? There are many people like you.
Hey guys.
Hey,
you
hi.
I told you.
Hey, be careful, buddy. Get him, buddy.
Hey,
go get him. Get out.
Come out. Did you see he was trying to escape? What did you think? You thought you can hit and run like that? Did you see this? Indicator and backlight, everything has been damaged. Take 2,000 rupees.
The wheel rim has got twisted.
Oh, is that so? Then 2,500. Yeah, give fast.
Don't have money, sir.
Oh my God, he doesn't have money, man. Then your vehicle will stay here. Give money.
Hey, you have a big extension at the back. That's a big offense, right? You know that.
That I didn't know. Vehicle will stay here. Block the traffic. Yeah, you call your owner, man. Hey, your boss, you call him. I'll talk to him. Yeah, call. I'm telling you to call. Go. He doesn't know who I am.
Bro, I'll handle this. We'll get money from him for today evening.
Yeah,
my boss is in the line.
This is not possible. Ask him to come in person. He's asking you to talk to him on phone. Hey, ask him to come, man.
Hi, ma'am.
What happened?
They are only creating a problem, ma'am.
Hey, excuse me. Come here. I asked you to bring the owner. Who is this?
She's only my boss, sir.
Excuse me?
Don't care who you are. These guys would have died actually in the accident.
Your driver is drunk, I guess.
Hey, bro, just keep quiet. I'm sure you are a good person.
Look at this guy now. Previously, he used to support us. Now, he is totally supporting the girl only.
No, the driver told me that some local guys were making some problems.
Yeah, you are right. Those people, actually, they ran away when they saw us.
Actually, she has no clue that he's one of the 4 loafers.
Do you have any function at home?
No, nothing like that. I do event management. This is my card.
Amrita Titus. Titus is your husband, right?
That's my dad's name.
Oh, it was your father's name.
What's your name?
I am Arun Kumar. We should also print some cards like this.
Dude, the way he's talking, I don't think we are going to get a party tonight.
Hey, I'm already fixing my mind here.
What is this event management?
If at any place there's a function happening, A to Z, every work we will do.
Is that so?
For example, let's say it's your marriage. The bride and groom simply has to come there. From the starting till the end, we take care of everything.
Do you guys also pay for the bride and the groom? Just a little cautious.
Hey, just keep quiet. I would like to tell you one thing. Without you, my marriage won't happen.
You just have to tell me the date. We'll make it very grand.
Whenever you're free, I will get married then.
Okay, I'm taking leave now.
Yeah,
don't forget,
you can go. Bye.
Hey, just come outside, man. Hey, just come outside. Come here.
Don't hit me unnecessarily. I'll it from the
police. What are you going to do? What do you think you will do?
You cannot actually help me. I'll go to the police station if you want.
What happened?
My son, my
What happened? Your son left you and went away. Just go there and give a written complaint. When he comes back, I'll inform you.
I'll never get my son, sir.
Why?
My son has been shot today.
Who had killed him?
Those devils have shot me today.
What? Is it he?
Tell me, man.
What, David? Any problem? Anything, we are there to help you, sir.
When have I murdered without expecting a remuneration? You'll get your due share. Get a signature from that old man. The rest my advocate will take care of.
Oh, Lord. By the old man, please don't shout here unnecessarily and lose your health. I will arrange some huge amount of money for you and you can live your life peacefully. Probably you can start some business with that money.
Sir, no, I don't want money, sir. I need justice for
myself. He doesn't want money, is it bad?
He doesn't want to leave it, we'll share it.
I need justice, sir. So none of you will be happy, sir. None of you will be happy. All will suffer. This is my curse, sir.
If we shoot 10 balloons, 1,000 rupees price,
yes,
then I'll shoot.
Okay, shoot.
Wow, hey, excellent.
Shit. Okay, now you shoot. We will give you 1,000 rupees.
Wow, what excellent shot. He's so good at it.
Yeah, yeah. Will you,
you keep the cash.
How you are able to shoot?
That's my job.
Never do it.
Hey, we will come and collect it from you. Today might be a good collection, right? How is collection today?
Still no business. Fun asking for money.
What can we get? Hey, here. What's all this?
Balloon shooting shop.
Hello. Actually, sir is trying to gift us a gun. Let us practice it now. Take your chance. You first shoot, bro. Hey, bro. Shooting balloons now, huh? Let's try shooting humans. Hey, what are you staring? Go and do your work. Go.
Hey, yes, don't you understand? Move here. Bro, why are you making a stand and then shoot? If we were asked to stand like this, would we have done that? We would have escaped out of here. Ask him to run, then you shoot. Hey, run. Hey, I asked you to run.
You didn't get any other place to live?
My father is not well. He has to be given treatment at hospital for 6 months. That's why I've come here to get some income.
If you want to do business in this beach means you have to pay money for them. Better you go and meet David.
Who's it, David?